just wanted to see the view.
It's Egypt. There is no view.
Oh, there's a view, all right. I've always been a fan of pyramids.
Honey, you're looking at the 8th and 9th wonders of the world.
Really? I can show you the 10th.
Oh, it's getting hot up here. Back off my Sphinx! We're going back to the palace! I'm gonna have you washed up and brought to my throne room.
What are you doing, my love?
I'm going back to my pad.
With him?
Stop sweating me, Diggs. You gotta get that crocodile flume ride ready in time for my guests.
You look like you could use a drink.
Welcome to the bad side. It's good, ain't it? Leave us. That means you too. So, what do you think?
Well, I was expecting something a little more 70s retro.
Look, I may have been unearthed by some archaeologists, but my career is going to be brand spanking new.
Does that fabulous water park have anything to do with it?
You bet your pretty little behind it does. Tonight I've invited...
half the music industry.
From Lauryn Hill all the way down to Courtney Love. And when the Minister of Sand has signed the Nile over to me, Diggs will pull the lever, releasing the full force of the Nile.
Instantly drowning Billboard's top 40.
In one fell swoop.
So that's where Diggs comes in.
And that's where he exits.
I see. He designed it. He built it. It's all his fault.
Right. He goes to jail and I go to the Grammys.
Because the competition's all washed up. Literally. Why are you telling me this?
Because you've impressed me. You worked your way up from international spy to my personal sex slave. And you look damn good in a loincloth.
I'm a slave to fashion.
How'd you like to replace Diggs as my new manager? I'll need to fill that position in about, 15 minutes.
Where do I sign?
Ooh, let me get some champagne and a pen, if you've never done it. Signing contracts is killer foreplay.
Next thing I know, it's on the cover of the New York Times. DNA expert proves Cleopatra's living heir. And no one even questioned it.
Why should anyone question it?
No one ever questions a brainiac.
I know what you mean. Except another brainiac.
What do you know?
Not much. Just one little mistake you made.
What mistake? I did everything right. I took Champagne's DNA and through a secret customized process aged it to match ancient Egyptian DNA.
Counterfeit genetics.
Counterfeit genetics. I like to call it flawless genetic forgery.
Which is a crime. And I'm a spy.
You're a spy. Oh, my God. What have I done?
Could you please forget everything I just said?
Why did you do it, Diggs?
Because I love her.
That was your mistake.
All right, sign this quick. I need to get down to some real business, if you know what I'm talking about.
Your Highness, your guests are arriving.
I'll be right there. My victims, I mean my guests are arriving. Why don't you wait up here where it's safe? We're gonna turn the Nile into Lake Champagne.
Then it'll just be you and me and the music.
Ooh, you are my new treasure. I'm gonna keep you under lock and key.
Diggs, honey, do Shepherd's a biggie and stand by to drain the Nile.
Yes, my sweet, I love you, I love you, I love...
I hate it when she does that.
Think about it. You've involved yourself with a psychopathic disco diva who's going to suck the Nile dry and destroy the music industry, all to guarantee her comeback.
I never thought about it that way.
Do yourself a biggie, Diggs, and think about it that way.
Okay, this is it. Everyone, stand up straight. Look important. Smile. Don't do nothing nasty. Your ministeressness. We're so happy you dropped by. It's a great honor. Now, where's my D?
She's a phony!
Tell him, Diggs.
I faked all the DNA because I loved her.
These are just a pack of sandy-ass Bedouins. I'm queen of the Nile.
No, she isn't. This snake is, oh, my God, vertigo.
Stop thinking!
Excellent. I'm never thinking again.
mummified snake is about as Egyptian as Jackie Chan.
Ancient Chinese secret, huh?
Give me my deed! I'm not a fake! Well, I am.
The Minister of Sand is actually head honcho in a poncho, Helena Troy.
Does this mean you don't have my deed?
Not a chance, girlfriend.
Guards, seize them all!
Slaves, seize the guards!
Champagne's flowing at 3 o'clock.
There's no way out, Champagne.
Give it up.
Okay, you got me.
Damn, we lost her.
She wants the Nile. Let's give it to her.
Pull the lever!
Pull the lever!
Pull the lever!
Pull the lever!
Good work, boys. There's someone here who'd like to thank you. The man who brought you here. The real Minister of Sand.
Eldoid.
Old Giza.
Yes. I am one of the same brave mongooses. Well done, my friends. Well done.
Now, where are those insurance policies?
We don't need them.
Didn't you boys almost get eaten by crocodiles and nearly die in the desert?
Well, we were never really in danger.
Oh, no? What would it take?
He doesn't like to think about it.
Think about what?
I can hear you talking about it.
Well, we can say it out loud.
But, yeah, I don't
he doesn't
think
like
about
to
danger.
Think that. He has a problem when he thinks.
I realize I have a problem with danger.
You know what I'm saying? Danger?
Yeah. Well, saying it.
You work danger. Your
I
work
know.
Is danger.
Right, exactly.
I mean, what?
But I can't think about it.
See, it's the thinking thing. Can you not think?
I'd rather not.
Think about getting me a drink.
There must be a bar somewhere in this thing.
Where are we going? Does anyone know where we're going?
Oh, that's a good question.
I don't know. Hey, what about that place?
Oh, the dry hump.